Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to fix Windows upgrade error with the error code 0x800700B7-0x2000A, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to check for the system requirements. The system requirements have been mentioned in this associated article, like 4GB of RAM storage and all other details. After this, you can tally it with the system requirements of the system itself. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. Go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and click on about. Then check all of these specification details here. The next solution will be to run the Windows Update Troubleshooter. Right click on the start button and open settings just like we did before. Go to the system tab, scroll down and click on Troubleshoot. Select other troubleshooters. Corresponding to the Windows Update Troubleshooter, click on Run. The last solution will be to run an SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC /scan now and hit enter to invoke the SFC scan. Reboot your system thereafter. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.